Yeah, Topson the one holding it. There is a high ground ward for Quincy there, though. So he's not going to spot that just yet. While Les Lau sees him perfectly. Knows that Saxa is just behind Topson. But there's the horn toss, dragging back in. Topson will dissimulate an E-blade and blow him up!
Oh man, this is a classic Topson play. Gets horn tossed and still manages to get a kill.